It was supposed to be my 1,000th morning of peace. I guess I need to reset that counter. The Temple of the Vanishing Star was supposed to be unreachable by anyone who didn't know its secret location. It has been a perfect shelter for many years. It has brought me a new home, a new family, and a new purpose. They say the temple was built to offer those willing the fulfillment of a simple, hard-working life, a life of discipline over body and spirit. Here I was no longer a soldier, no longer a tool, no longer a dog. I was a brother and a seeker of wisdom. That's what they told me, and I bought into the idea. But it's not easy to change a man like me. I did everything asked of me, but when it came down to meditation, I could still hear echoes of war firing up under my skull. I am an addict, you see. You can have an addict live 40 years resisting temptation. Then you give him a taste of his addiction, and he spirals out of control. That's why I hoped I would never hear another gunshot in my life. Monks say that when you meditate, you shouldn't allow your past or fears of the future affect your awareness of the present. It's very hard today.
You okay? Thank you.